Yes, a lot of this is about returning to that light and removing any barriers to love that we have. And that was very much the case for me. There's a spiritual aspect to this work that I think goes overlooked oftentimes in my professional milieu.
Is that they're not talking about the
spiritual
part.
Correct, yes. I believe that many mental health conditions, especially that of eating disorders and addictions, it's a spiritual issue.